You're watching Frontenac Got Talent, brought to you by Students Council. Hosted by Sam Coffey. Judged by staff and students at Frontenac Secondary School. Enjoy!
So first up, we have the one and only Christina Dunn.
Yeah, I agree with Charlie. You seemed very confident in what you were doing. And- It's really nice when their singers, who I know have really powerful voices, can choose the appropriate dynamics of the song. That song needed that nice understated touch and outstanding work.
I agree, and what a perfect song choice to show your range, your abilities, and I'm always so envious of anyone who can play the piano and sing at the same time. It was gorgeous.
That's my girl!
Frontenac's Got Talent. We'll be right back after these messages.
Hey, Sam. How's it going?
Hey,
Derek. Alright. Whoop! Almost dropped my keys. Good thing I have a Frontenac lanyard. Frontenac lanyard's only $4.
Gee, thanks. $4?
Lanyards don't grow on trees, you know.
You're watching Frontenac's Got Talent.
Okay, so let's see. I'm going to play a song that I wrote, but I've never played one outside my bedroom for the drama class once, so I'm super nervous. So if you guys want to go ahead and pretend to be the clothes that's always chilling on the floor, that'd be awesome.
Thank you.
heritage and a grandmother herself who is a true Scot. So I really appreciate the good old bagpipes. But I thought it was unreal. That's true talent. If I could refer one thing, do you know any Highland dancers by any chance? Oh, well, I'd like to refer you to a Frontenac 2 true gem, Marina Aitchison. Maybe she could add to the performance. But yeah, it was great. I loved it.
Anybody who can play Amazing Grace like that wins in my heart. Beautiful.